The number one is Cooler Master NotePal. With something for almost any notebook user, the Cooler Master NotePal series offers slim, minimalist designs in the form of the U2 and U3 Plus for office use, and more robust versions, such as the X2 and X3, intended specifically for gamers. The price approximately $21. This product has average 4.3 stars from more than 104 customer reviews. A customer said,
I bought an Avantek CP152 and have it HVF2033 recently, which are supposed to be better than the X Lite 2, at least on paper. These competitors are sold at a comparable price and size, but contain two large 140mm fans that run at an impressive 1200 RPM. One would assume these specs alone would allow them to cool a laptop better than a single 140mm fan at 1500 RPM, as is the case with the X Lite. Wrong. According to Intel Extreme Tuning Utility, the X Lite averages 3 to 5 degrees cooler across the board. Considering the average drop in temperature is between 7 to 10 degrees in.
Another happy customer said,
I use a 15-inch Asus gaming laptop, and while that on its own has a pretty great cooling system, I appreciate an extra boost. This cooling pad isn't the strongest, but as someone who doesn't like the feeling of their thighs being set on fire while working or streaming content, this is perfectly fine. It's very quiet, and I love how it's USB powered. I had to get one for myself after working with one at work with a client. As far as it actually helping my computer stay cooler, I've measured at least a 20 to 25 degree difference for work mode.
The number two is Havit HVF2056. Suitable for notebooks of up to 17 inches, the Havit HVF2056 doubles as an ergonomic stand made with a durable metal mesh that provides a safe and stable work surface. Nevertheless, it is slender and lightweight, adding little bulk to your setup. The price approximately $25. This product is rated with 4.3 stars from 11,989 customer reviews. A customer said,
I use this cooling pad every day with my MSI GS65 gaming laptop. It's powered over USB and has three giant fans which keep the laptop as cool as possible while gaming. The blue LED lights are a nice touch that let you know that the mat is on and gives it an overall nice aesthetic. There are two USB pass-throughs on the back located near the power switch, which is nice because it does take up one of the USBs on your laptop. One of the USBs is used to connect the pad to the laptop, leaving one for in.
The next product in our list is Tree Newbie K0025. The aggressive, angular styling of the Tree Newbie K0025 allows it to draw in cool air from all directions. It can run either two or four fans at once, depending on your needs, and has folding, anti-skid arms that keep your computer from sliding off. The price is around $19. Check out the product link. This product has average 4.3 stars from more than 4,756 customer reviews. A customer said,
Laptop cooling is very important. The boost states of your hardware are tied directly to their temperature, so if your components are hot, your frequencies will start to drop, which means your performance will too. Want to prevent that? Buy a laptop cooling pad. And if you're in the market for one, give this one serious consideration. My laptop is a HP 15CB035WM, which has an i5-7300HQ, 35W TDP, and a RX 550, another 50W TDP. The cooling solution is a twin heat pipe design that connects both the CPU and the GPU to a heatsink array in the back.
Another happy customer said,
I have tried others and this is the first one that I can feel the fans blowing truly cool air. My laptop stays at a very good temp. Keeping an eye on the CPU IDHW monitor app, the temp of my CPU has yet to touch 60°C and that is playing some lower tiered games but with higher graphics. I have an i5-8250U, 8GB new HP, of course, it will only cool what it can and if you push your laptop to try to do things it is not made to do then it won't work as efficiently. Also, why stress?
The next one is Technet N5. though it doesn't provide quite as much airflow as some others. Due to its use of only two fans, the TechNet N5 is both affordable and stable, with a price tag of roughly $20 and a fixed height that holds your device securely and minimizes wobbling. The average rating of this product is 4.4 stars with more than 3,289 customer reviews. A customer said,
"First thing I noticed is that the fans are not LED lit, as the picture would lead you to believe. I honestly feel this is a good thing because I think LEDs would get on my nerves. The overall build quality is just okay. It's completely made of plastic, but the plastic seems thick and provides an overall sturdy product. The added grip strip located towards the bottom on the front is a nice touch and keeps my laptop from sliding around. There is an on and off switch located on the back of the unit and it does come."
Another happy customer said,
"I really like this cooling pad, it is quiet and fits my Toshiba laptop perfectly. Gives it a slight tilt forward, which I also like. Another plus is that if the computer is shut down, the pad also shuts down whether or not you remember to flip its switch off. All in all, I can't think of any negatives."
The next one is Kutech Chill Mat 5. With 6 height positions and 5 fans, the Kutech Chill Mat 5 provides ergonomic support as well as an above-average airflow. Its helpful design includes 2 flip-up tabs to keep your computer from sliding down at greater angles. This product is available on Amazon for $30. The average rating of this product is 4.1 stars with more than 1656 customer reviews. A customer said,
"I have a pretty big laptop, 17.5, which is bigger than the average 12 to 15 size. Finding any type of accessory for this laptop is a bit of a task, and I was skeptical about ordering this cooling pad because I haven't had too many good experiences with cooling pads and laptops in the past. However, I definitely needed one for my new laptop, and someone else said this fit their large laptop comfortably, and another one said that their daughter uses it just fine in the comfort of her bed, which is what I also do, so I needed something."
The next one is Voxen Pad. Even if you're using a powerful device such as a mobile workstation, the Voxen Pad can help keep temperatures down, thanks to 6 reasonably sized fans that work together at up to 1,400 RPM. Despite its usefulness and reliability, it's not very expensive. This product is available on Amazon for $23. There are 197 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4 stars. A customer said,
"I am amazed at how quiet this unit is. I replaced an older unit of similar design that was much noisier. The red lights are subtle compared to the last one that had obnoxious blue lights glaring everywhere. My whole laptop is quieter as the laptop fan stopped running as soon as I powered this cooler fan unit. I also like the USB plug design. I had to resolder the cheap pass-through style USB plug on my last one. That didn't even last as I ended up re-engineering the whole USB connection set up on the previous unit. With."
Another happy customer said,
"This pad works well for gaming and heavy code workloads. It would be nice if it had some accommodation for my dock, currently propped on some wood to match the height, but the cooling functionality is great. The bad reviews fail to mention that if you do not plug in the USB connection, it runs at a default minimum fan speed, idle effectively, but that with the USB it will detect when your laptop is warmer and will increase fan speed accordingly. Keeps my rig working without thermal throttling up to room temperatures of 80°F.
The next product in our list is Cooler Master Ergo Stand E. The cleverly designed Cooler Master Ergo Stand 3 features a 230mm fan that is not only larger than many, but also runs almost silently. It has a removable metal faceplate that allows you to extract dust or other foreign materials easily. There are 74 customers have reviewed this product, the average rating is 4.2 stars. A customer said, "Unless you really want RGB LED bling, save yourself some time, grief, and ultimately some money and just buy this one. It's simple, well thought out, elegant, grown-up looking, and pretty close to perfect. The rounded base allows rotating the angle of the stand and laptop without having the base hang off the desk. The fan is almost silent, for sure the best of the bunch. No rattles. It stays where I put it. More USB ports than I could use. I monitor the aggregate temp of my CPU cores in my system tray, and this cooler does a reasonably good. Another happy customer said, I love this laptop cooler, very very nice and sturdy. It really does help with posture, definitely something you'd wanna purchase, but if I had to be honest, the price could be lower, maybe $60 or $70. Other than that, great laptop cooler. Being able to adjust the levels for the stand is great and useful. Laptop won't slide off as high as I adjust it. Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below, so if you want to find the best prices and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.